have certain fixed ideas about myself. And I know that they're totally inaccurate. For instance, I'll give you an example which chased me all my life. And that is that I couldn't write. And people would ask me to take extra courses. And I always thought, it's because I don't write well. And so they want me to do. And my father, who turned up, among other things, to be a very successful novelist, he always said to me, he says, if you think right, you can write well. And I kept saying, well, what the hell is wrong with my thoughts? But in any event, I had a really, for years, an inferiority complex. And I read an old book review of something that that book of my biography was in the New York Times and TLS, and it got some good reviews. And I'd find myself saying, that guy must be crazy. So it's a really strange. I only think I've finally agreed that maybe I can write in the last few years.